What's up, my doctor's orders people? Listen, I'm very proud of you guys. We're halfway through. Day number 29, Monday. You already had your rest day. Now here's your test day. You're going to have to do a minute push-ups, rest a minute. A minute air squats, rest a minute. A minute sit-ups. I want you to compare your numbers from now, from the beginning, day zero or day one of the program, whichever one you did. Some of you started a little bit earlier. If you remember, we started on January 6th, officially. So some of you may have started a little bit earlier because I felt bad. I'm like, yeah, we're going to start January 1st. And a lot of people in their minds, they have to start on January 1st. But some people in their minds, they have to start on Monday, on a Monday, which happened to be January 6th. So what I did for everybody was I told everybody, this is what you can do. You could do some of these pre-workouts, but here's the test. And I already posted that earlier. So that's your test. What I want you to do for today is to do that test I just described. On the doctor's orders page, give me your beginning numbers and your today's numbers. Okay, I want to see how much progress you've made. Okay, the same way you did your moves before, do those same moves now. If you feel a lot stronger, feel like you could do a full push-up, let's make note of that. Okay, so I want you to do the same way before as possible, as close as possible. But if you feel like you could do more or a more advanced push-up, go ahead and do that advanced push-up. But I want you to note that so we know we're comparing apples and apples and oranges to oranges. For instance, if at the beginning in a minute you was able to do 20 modified push-ups, now you're able to do 20 prescribed push-up or the regular push-ups. That's different. Then the number, you said the number didn't change. Yes, it did change, because now you're able to do full push-ups, all right? So let us know about that. I want you to tell me your beginning weight, your now weight. I want you also to tell me about your beginning measurements and now measurements, okay? I want to look at those numbers, see if there's been any changes, and what ways I can help you guys improve, okay? Because this will be my feedback, okay, about what we need to do. Be honest, you know, if you didn't change as much as you wanted to, or didn't change much, or your numbers you put on the weight, don't get me wrong, I welcome feedback, but I want you to be honest, okay? Did you really follow the program? Did you really stick to your diet? Maybe you killed the program, but you still ate what you wanted to eat, okay? Maybe some of the days you did like half the workout. You didn't do the full 50 burpees. You did 40. You did 30. Or maybe you didn't follow my rule of only taking 5 seconds rest. You did like 20 burpees, walked away, 15 minutes, finished the other burpees. You're not going to get the same metabolic burn. So when you ask me questions, or when you say, you know, I don't think this program is working, just be honest. That's all I ask. Just be honest. And you don't have to hit me up publicly on the page. I prefer you hit me up on the page, because the same questions you may have, other people may have, but you can hit me up private. A lot of you have my personal cell phone. You can text me. You can email me. You can hit me up inbox private on Facebook, since we're all linked through Facebook. Or you can put the question out there. Call me out. It doesn't matter. So I'm looking for feedback, because the better feedback that I get for you guys is the better way I can help and change you, because you may have a question that somebody else may have had. You know, one thing I love about this group, some of you guys had the same exact questions, but because I couldn't get on Facebook in time with my busy, crazy life, some of you answered the question even before I could. I'm like, whoa, that's a good answer. I would have said the same thing. All right. So let's keep that in mind. All right. So that's awesome. So listen, let's keep it going. After you're done with that test, I still want you guys to get a little bit of a workout. So do 10 burpees, 10 burpees. Rest 2 minutes, do 10 more burpees, rest 2 minutes until you get to 100, all right? So I just want to give you guys a little bit of a, you know, workout. I want you to kill it on that test, but I want you to get 100 burpees in, all right? So I'm just getting you guys moving and warming up. I'm not trying to kill you too much, all right? Peace out.